Well, it's been a week at sea. We left Marie behind us with no damage, except maybe a little bit of a discharge of sleep battery. And we're now facing the large expense of water and islands between here and Torres Strait. So it's going to be tropical sailing probably for a couple of weeks, including crossing the equator, which will be a first and quite exciting. So with that, look forward to another update soon.